We're closed.
Then you should lock your doors. There's some real sick people out there.
Yeah, my dad told me what happened to Xavier. Pretty nuts. That guy always seems so normal. You know, for an outcast.
Well, you know, it has made me reevaluate things.
Like what?
Like who I can trust.
Does that mean you're ready to be more than friends?
You okay?
I need to go.
What? What's wrong? Where is Zay?
Of course the first boy I kissed would turn out to be a psychotic, serial-killing monster. I guess I have a type.